Hello, my name is Don LaFontaine. I'm a Senior Principal Application Engineer in the Precision Analog Products Group at Intersil. There's no perfect amplifier for all applications, which is why there's so many different kinds of amplifiers. For sensor applications, where you need to extract a very small differential signal from a large common mode voltage, often found in industrial and medical sensor applications, the instrumentation amplifier is the place to start. The purpose of this video is to introduce you to a white paper that I wrote explaining how the in-amp strips off the common mode voltage, leaving only the amplifier's differential voltage from the sensor. The paper also discusses many of the design advantages incorporated into the Intersil programmable in-amps, which include rail-to-rail inputs and outputs, the benefits of zero-drift amplifiers, RF input filters, and a unique way to monitor sensor health, and then the advantages of programmable gain amplifiers are all discussed. The paper concludes with an application examples for sensor health monitor and an active shield guard drive. This paper can be found on the Intersil website at www.intersil.com/products/ISL28533. Hope you enjoy reading the paper and working with Intersil's programmable in-amps. If you have any questions, please contact our technical support group at intersil.com/support. Thank you for your time.